Hi guys, welcome to Absence Pro. Welcome to another tutorial video. As you have already seen the title, I'm gonna show you guys how you can connect N8n with Apify. So if you don't know what is Apify is basically an awesome tool for web scraping, which you can use, and you can scrape a lot of data. If you want to scrape LinkedIn data, if you want to scrape Twitter data, Facebook data, I mean, it's basically a hub for scraping AI agents and automation. And I'm going to show you how to connect that with N8n. N8n is a no-code platform where you can create AI agents using drag and drop. And it has enormous amount of features which you can add to your AI agent. So make sure to watch the complete video. And do not forget to subscribe to the channel if you want to watch tutorials about Shopify, WordPress, web design development, or AI agents and automation. So without further ado, let's get into the screen. So guys, this is my N8n workflow where I have used Apify request. So that's the Apify HTTP request where I am basically scraping the tweet comments and creating a sentiment analysis and updating that in Google Sheet. That's the workflow which one of my client requested and was creating that, and I needed to use Apify for that. Now, when you create an Apify account, you just need to search for Apify and you will click on Apify. Sorry about that. I'm not going to search for plants. I'm just going to search for Apify. You just need to go to Apify, log in using Google, and you will land on a page which looks like this, right? Once you land up on a page like this, you can search a lot of different scrapers, which is called actors. Here you can see that it is going to scrape Apollo data. This is for TikTok. This is for Instagram, Google Map, Tweet Scraper. I mean, there's a lot of scrapers which you can find out if we search for agents. Here we have this different agents which can basically scrape data for you. But in this case, I'm going to show you how to extract the data of tweet comments. And for that, I am going to search for X post replies. So in Twitter term, we call it replies, right? And let's search for that. I am going to remove the filter. So here we have scraper one, which I think is the better one, right? So click on that. And now in order to connect it with N8n, we're going to click on integrations. And in integrations, we will scroll down to use API endpoint. And by after clicking on that, you will see a screen something like this. Scroll down and here you will see run actor asynchronously and get dataset items. We will simply click on this copy icon here. And in our N8n screen, I am going to take a new workflow. So let's take a new workflow. Let's add a manual trigger. Oops. There we go. The manual trigger. And then I'm going to add an HTTP request to scrape the data. And I'm going to make a GET request. And the URL which we copied by clicking on this icon here for running our actor synchronously and get dataset items. Paste this URL in our N8n HTTP request node in the URL field. Scroll down, enable this SAN body toggle. And from here, select using JSON. Make sure body content type is JSON. And here we will add the JSON parameters, which is provided in this actor of Apify. We call it actor in Apify, right? Let's click on input. And then click on JSON. And here I am going to copy that and then paste it. So it is going to use this tweet and this tweet. These are the two tweets which we will be using. Let me show you the tweets. So one is this tweet. And the other one is this tweet. This tweet has 61 comments, 61 post replies, right? This one has about 11 comments and or post replies, right? So we have defined a limit for results. We just need 30 results. And let's click on test step. Now while it is running, if I go to my Apify, you can see that it's showing the runs. And here you can see that it's still running and it scraped 41 results. And you can see that we have in our N8n 41 results showing up. So our N8n has been connected with Apify, where we created an HTTP request and sent a request to our Apify Ecta, which is also called Scraper, to give us all of the data from these two tweets. And in response, we got all of this data. If we look at it in table mode, you can see that we have 41 items. So that's the comment, post ID, reply ID, reply text, reply count, views count. All of this data is coming through Apify. So Apify is a really great tool, good tool to create no code scraping or web scraping AI agents using this N8n. Or if you want to create AI agents for automation, you can still use Apify. And that's it for the tutorial. Let me know in the comments below if you like the video. Until next video, have a great day.